The King of the Hellenes led the celebration of Independence Day in Athens. And as King Paul laid his wreath at the tomb of the unknown soldier, Queen Frederica watched with her children. The royal tribute was followed by a march past in which many units of the fighting services were represented. The occasion was the 134th anniversary of Greek independence. Australia v. the West Indies in Jamaica.